this is a song about living forever. As opposed to dying.
Which was what? Not that there's anything wrong.
Some people want to die. But me, I want to live forever. Speaking of death, here's Claire. Claire's gonna sing a song with us. She sang in her set, but she didn't have the lyrics, so we're gonna do it again in a minute. It's about death, but this is about life, eternal life. And if you want to live forever, you have to live through your art. So this song is about a fellow who expresses himself through the way he dresses and the way he speaks and just his wit. He's a blade. I found out that that's another word for a dandy. He's a blade. Famous at last, it just shows you. All art college taught me was marry a rich girl and use her. But I already married one when I married yours truly. I'm a dandy immortal. Conquer death, death in style. Conquer death, death in style. I'm a work of art and I'll never die. Conquer death, death in style. Conquer death, death in style. I'm a work of art and I'll never die.
Oh, no.
Keep going, old mate.
Keep going.
Hate that. Oh, okay.
Is a gutless surrender to death and decay. Shit is the smell of your death, and it won't go away.
Bracing mortality smothered in excrement.
The intellectual insights caused an erection, so I tossed myself off to conquer death, death in style. Conquer death, death in style. I'm a work of art and I'll never die. Conquer death, death in style. Conquer death, death in style. I'm a work of art and I'll never die. Let's listen to the sound of eternity, living forever for our art.
Something for the scientific, social, probably, thereabouts. It's a rag, it's in D, it's a bit like... A bit of prompting might help.
In the dim, dark past, in the jungle, we were foraging. Never had time to wonder about our origin. Just too busy finding ourselves a meal. As time went by and we got organized, and bit by bit our lives were formalized. Some of us began to wonder what was the deal.
Yes, what is the situation?
Where did we come from? Where are we bound? Science asked those questions to which no answers were found. Will it prove to be a big debate? And as I think it's hard to get it straight, choice it up, said you just an ape. Well, holy shit, I don't know what to say. Origin of species rag. Origin of species rag. Baby, I don't want to brag. The reply astounded them, and the believers thought it was nothing more than a gag.
Oh yeah, good one, mate.
Charlie stood up, grabbed the collarbone, and walked right up to that microphone. He started singing,
Origin of Species Rag. Mix it up, Johnny Boy!
Danced in the street and the rain fell around me. I wanted no shelter and I felt no pain. I needed no one, still love rained down on me. How will I ever be simple again? Stole from my friends and I ran from my lovers. Where's all the fun gone? It's tired of your games. I'll live like a child if I could forever. My sword and master. If I stick to my story, you're all entertained. My heart was so set when I'm shaken from dreaming. How will I ever be simple again? How? I hear and they turn into lies. People come knocking, I turn them away. It's not just about me, how I try fitting in here. How will I ever be simple again? I know it's no joke, and I can't speak so freely. I once walked with pride, now there's a burden of shame. I lie to myself and I'll do it for others, but how will I ever be simple again? How will I ever be simple? How will I ever be simple again?
Wanna do more?
The songs of Tom's.